But the release of my latest CD album called Closer to Country, and the song I'm gonna do for you is one of the tracks off of that. They're all originals, and guess what I'm gonna do here? I'm not even gonna make you work, but I'm gonna throw two copies out there somewhere and see if anybody catches it. If you don't catch it, I will come and get it off the empty chair and I will go sell it to somebody. But I'm not gonna ask you the tough questions like what year was the 1900 storm, or who was president during Lincoln's term, or even make you pick a number I'm thinking of between 1 and 10 and see if you can guess it. I'm just gonna throw it out there, and for God's sakes, if I hit somebody, please don't sue Maureen. And don't sue me.
It's my anniversary, you know what that calls. Okay, here's one.
That sounds great!
All right, okay, that was nice clapping. I see, the two claps the loudest, right? Okay, I would spin around, but I really would fall down and try to blindfold myself. So, Jenna, no, you look so healthy here. Boy, that, you got it, Casper! Okay.
Now you can see why I was kicked out of minor league baseball. All right, this is entitled Rumors and Gossip in a Small Town. Now, once y'all get the hang of it, and please don't be so shy, don't be so quiet. Are you like an organization of minds or something? I think I would like you, once you get the hang of the chorus here, it's Rumors and Gossip in a Small Town. I would like you to substitute the word Galveston. Rumors and Gossip in Galveston. Because the first time I ever played this live, the audience spontaneously did that. All right, here we go. Yeah, people are talking all around, rumors and gossip in a small town. I fell in love with a dark-haired woman I lost and found. They stood her up and they shot her down. I've heard it 100 times, that don't make it true. I know you're sorry, I'm sorry too. They say they want to protect me and give me advice. While they're kissing my ass, they're twisting the knife. They're implying she's lying, that you bring me down. Rumors and gossip in a small town. They say that she'll hurt me, that she'll bring me down. Rumors and gossip in a small town. Why do you do this? Is it a game nobody wins? It's a sin when you're in somebody's name. Voices to the left of me, whispers of my right, loose tongues lying, gossip flying, wicked words undercover at night. Everybody's your friend, but behind your back, you give them your trust, then they attack. Were they lying to me? Lying to you is my side, her side, their side, then there's the truth. I've heard it 100 times, don't make it true. I know you're sorry, I'm sorry too. Yeah, they're trying to break us every day. It's not what they, it's what they say. You can't turn me against her. Door. Oh, look at your friends. You never know. One day they're hot, next day they're cold. They say that you learned me, that you'll bring me down. For rumors and gossip in a small town. Well, the rumors succeeded, the gossip drove her down. She packed up her bags, she left town. My baby loved me, but it's over now. There's one more broken heart in the small town. Okay, Maureen, I made it just inside the hood. Thank you very much. Thank you. That's Rumors and Gossip in a Small Town by George Douglas Lee, and the new CD is entitled Closer to Country. Thank you.